Here is a wooden jointer. Its design is alarmingly simple. It's just a block of hardwood with a groove cut in it and a couple of holes at the right spot used for holding a file. And here's a file, and the operation is to run the file along the tooth line like that. The action of the jointer keeps the file at right angles to the saw.